it would destroy the principle of net neutrality that we fought very hard for. Big tech would be forced to pay for the infrastructure, and in exchange for that, they would be rightly to expect that their traffic is treated in a better way than the traffic of others. That would be, they would be in a better position than startups. This would mean the end of internet neutrality to treat all traffic equally. There would be big tech traffic, and there would be everybody else's traffic.